माय नेम इज नवीन एंड आई एम डूइंग माय बीएलएलबी फ्रॉम आईपी यूनिवर्सिटी एंड रिसेंटली आई हैव स्टेप्ड इनटू माय फिफ्थ ईयर। बेसिक ऑब्जेक्टिव फॉर दिस लॉ सिक्को वाज दैट आई वांट टू हैव अ डीपर नॉलेज अबाउट द आईपीआर कोर्स। सो व्हाइल आई वाज इन थर्ड ईयर आई स्टार्टेड रिसर्चिंग अबाउट द institution which provide the brief knowledge. So when I started researching on the internet that which institutions are the best that can provide me the great or the niche knowledge about the field which I want to pursue. So yes, ma'am, through Law Sicco I opt for Law Sicco for this. When I started this course, basically I know nothing about the IPR. So yes, the faculty has taught us about me the copyright, patent, job, and trademark. So these three fields they have taught me, and like the agreement they have like the agreement, the assignment they have given, they have basically taught me the agreements like innovation agreement, actor endorsement agreement, satellite agreement, digital agreement. So like these kinds of agreement they have that has been taught by faculty. So yes, so the assignment basically they have taught me about all of the agreement that which agreement that how the agreement are actually pursued or how the agreement are actually done or it has been made. I have not started internship till now. But yes, the sample that they have been provided to that has been provided to me through the Law Sicco. So through this sample, I have started the drafting like a various agreement that has been provided. Any kind of difficulty in the live session, I used to ask the question directly to the ma'am. There only in the live session and then ma'am the faculty used to resolve that problem there and only. Ma'am, basically that faculty ensures that what they are teaching to us is basic whether we are able to get that resolved whether we have get that knowledge in that particular time. So yes. Law Sicco has now through Law Sicco now I am able to draft the various kind of agreement which I previously not used to draft, but now I know how to draft a contract or an agreement which is related to media or entertainment field. So Law Sicco, basically Law Sicco the portal, a faculty has helped me in a very much, and the online material that they have been provided to us. So firstly, the online material is very easily accessible, and we can access it anytime and anywhere. And major thing is that through this Law Sicco course, I am able to learn the time management and work under the pressure. Because I mean, in June 2019, when I started my this Law Sicco course. So in first 2 months there was no problem, but in August when my college started, so I started facing like difficulties and during like the time management was not time was not matched with the classes, or like I was unable to do my assignment on time. So yes, ma'am, when I started doing the assignment, so yes, I was able to manage whole the thing, and I was able to do my my college work also, my this Law Sicco course assignments also. So yes, through this Law Sicco I have now gained can make the time management. I can now work under the pressure also. So like there is a lot of pressure when I was doing these all the things together.